I winked my eye at the big old clock on the wall. Moonlight coming through the windows, and big old portrait queen came out to the fireplace and pick up the book and start reading and suddenly vanish into the pages to transform to the Sphinx and see the whole kingdom bowing down to her casting spell on the throne.